Here we come to the elevator, Homewood Suites, in Charleston, off Tanger Outlet Boulevard. You can hear the motor. Position the empty buttons. They were, actually, I do have a little indentation. They were used to pretty much combat Dover's impulse fixture. It levels a little below ground. It's okay. Lantern works. I don't know why I'm shaking so much. So you're down or something. That left. Crap. That's what I was gonna take. It's a standard hotel. The trash room. Cool. Exit sign. You guys who like the fire stuff, it's a simplex fire alarm with a Lithuania light. But these were, if you look at Dover's impulse and Schindler's empty buttons, they looked identical. And someone pressed every floor. Hear the door shutting. Watch the button go out. There it goes. Oh, I'm gonna be on here. Here we go. We're gonna go to one. Down mic does not work. Basic Schindler. I don't know what basic really is, but it's got these panels on the wall. Makes it pretty much basic, just nothing really exquisite. Crate ceiling, as I like to call it. Still level under the floor, so you can see. Not too bad. And it's going up.